Everyone, welcome back to another video on Mad Master Sensor. We do all kinds of super cool and crazy stuff, and we got a special guest here today. A good friend of mine. Playing with ice cubes. So what we got for you guys today, we're doing the Try Not to Laugh Challenge, pretty old challenge, but she thinks it's unbeatable. She won't stop laughing.
You just have no soul.
It's not my fault. But every time we laugh and you slip, we drop an ice cube down each other.
They're all gonna go down my back.
But we're in the jump string, so without further, let's just. Let's do this. Are you gonna lose?
Probably.
That was fun.
No. At least I have a soul, or pretend to at least.
Oh my god.
Oh, I've seen this. Good.
This is like watching Vine. That's authentic to the Magic School Bus. That's totally authentic.
Oh, it went down my pants.
Ow.
Okay, I got it.
Alright, you get in there. That's gonna like tip over. Okay. What's supposed to be funny about that?
Let's go to our third question. Spell red.
Latin.
L-N-E-D-E-R-D.
You were laughing at that one. Oh, I love this one. Almost laughing. Hey! You are terrible at this game. Dude, I'm gonna use all these ice cubes on you. I might as well just pour the entire water bowl down your back.
No! I just fell through.
Oh, yes. It's gonna crash. Watch.
Oh, that's me.
That's Jonah.
Oh, it's just the puppy's floating!
Bro, it's like Roller Coaster Tycoon.
I'm not laughing at that. That's just adorable.
Adorable.
That was adorable.
The puppy floating in the space.
Exactly, it was floating.
I thought they float down there, not up there.
They all float down
here. Don't laugh. What?
Hey, come look at the site.
Oh, cool. Can you download the Foo Fighters?
Yeah. Hold on.
What did I do?
You know it's illegal to download copyrighted music. I'm taking you in.
I do that sometimes. I'm like, I always give credit, of course. That man. Look at him. Right, I didn't mean you to laugh at him. But doesn't he look like Vernon Dursley?
There's already three down there. Ah!
We'll make that four.
They're all right on top of each other.
I have none.
Shut up.
Take it easy. It's not my fault you're bad at this game.
At least I pretend to have a soul.
I'm not pretending.
You just don't have one.
No, these just aren't funny. Here, man, he can make some funny crap also.
He keeps getting younger, though.
No, he doesn't.
The actor keeps getting younger.
Not that young. I mean, if you think about it, Tobey Maguire was pretty young when he first started.
I know, but he keeps
Tom looking... Holland's, like, in his 20s.
I know, but he keeps looking younger.
Well, that's the beauty of makeup.
Yeah, but soon enough, you might as well just get a toddler. Look, I'm Spider-Man. Pew, pew. Oh!
Sorry. I deserve one, but that's funny. What? Ladies and gentlemen, the
president of the United States.
Yes, I love this.
Good morning, everybody. President Elmer here.
Clean. Yes.
Any questions? I'm always being rhetorical. You.
Hello, Mr. President. I am a puppet reporter for the ABCDEFGHIJKLMNO. Oh, okay. Well, anyway, my question is, what do you intend to do about the Russian?
You know what? You can just shut your mouth.
It doesn't hurt you. I'm like Leonard Snart.
Okay.
It doesn't hurt me. You just have to like dump toilet paper with fire down my back for me to actually feel something. Dump this down. I mean, like, oh my equipment won't get destroyed.
Oh,
as in like my math book. Well, I still have a week of school.
Ha! I'm done.
Yeah, but we need to go back later in the.
We know. I know.
Yeah, alright, that's kind of cool. I don't really like that. Next.
Hopefully, we'll find one of these videos.
What I want to do is get up close for the cameras to show you something really, really cool that they can do. You guys ready to find a female?
Dude, that's off. Cool. Point.
Let's see if we can get one.
What is he doing?
Oh,
those aren't funny at all. It's cold. And you actually have a seat that'll, like, keep them all there. See, I have two holes. And then you have the entire back.
It's a problem. You should clean your camera. Clean them off.
Oh, hello.
Gone bang!
What? Oh! Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. You want to know how I got these scars?
That was a terrible Joker Heath Ledger impression.
Well, it wasn't impressing, it was just quoting.
Alright, the quote was good, but the impression was...
I wasn't trying to do an impression.
Why not?
No.
Why not?
Why
don't you actually try to impression somebody?
Why?
From who?
Why?
What?
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 You're confusing me. You laugh. So that's ten.
I do it. Okay. Okay.
That's like the perfect quote for me right now. Why so serious?
Why so serious? Sticks the blade in my mouth. Let's put a smile on that face. And why so serious?
Why not? Yeah, we're done. It's cold.
Ice.
Really? Really? I thought it was fire.
I wish.
Oh, you want fire down your back?
No.
It'd toast your entire shirt.
This, yeah, I paid good money for this shirt.
Good thing it's water. That's what it feels in the washer. Yeah, we just gotta be going. That's gonna conclude this video, guys. If you want to see more like this, maybe a little more serious next time.
Why so serious?
Why not? Click the subscribe button right there. You want to see another video, click right there. And if you want to go... I don't know, you don't have a channel.
No. I'm good.
Go check out another channel right there. But signing off for now. Peace out, everyone. Have a great one.